basketball or cricket? It was the 6 feet and 8 inches tall person's first thought. Super tall and lanky, it was barely a surprise he took to basketball initially. At the same time, he excelled in cricket as an all-rounder. But around the age of 11, he decided to pick between the two sports. He opted to showcase his prowess over the 22 yards and then there was no looking back, as the cricketing world was set to see what Kyle Jamieson was all about. The phenomenal Kyle Jamieson. Kyle Jamieson was born on 30th December 1994 in Auckland, New Zealand. Kyle began as a middle-order batsman for Auckland Grammar School. For 3 successive years, he topped the run charts in school cricket and got picked primarily as a batsman. But as a teenager, Kyle Jamieson also dreamt of playing in the NBA. However, he had to quit basketball to pursue his career in cricket. Notably, Kyle had cricket running in his veins. His father Michael is a former cricketer who played for Papa Toto Club in domestic cricket. Michael said that Kyle wanted to be a black cap when he was 8 years old and saw the fire in his son. And then the choice to play cricket was cemented. The all-rounder went on to represent New Zealand in the Under-19 World Cup in 2014. A couple of years later, Kyle made his T20 debut for Canterbury in the 2016-17 Super Smash. However, choosing between cricket and basketball wasn't the last dilemma of the Pacers' career. Kyle was in a fix as he could not choose between Auckland or Canterbury. Jamieson even moved to Canterbury on a sports scholarship when the Lincoln University when he was 18. Back then, he met the now New Zealand coach Gary Stead, who mentored him and played for 5 years under him. On the back of some impressive performances in the domestic circuit, Jamieson was awarded a contract with Canterbury for the 2018-19 season. On January 1, 2019, in the match between Auckland Aces and Canterbury Kings in the 2018-19 Super Smash, Jamieson shocked everyone with his jaw-dropping performance. Kyle took the best figures by a bowler in a T20 match in New Zealand and the 3rd best figures ever. Kyle took 6 wickets for 7 runs from his 4 overs. The right-arm pacer eventually ended the tournament as the highest wicket-taker with 22 dismissals in 10 matches. In December 2019, Jamieson received his maiden call-up from the national team as he was added to New Zealand's test squad for this series against Australia. Although he didn't make his international debut against the Aussies, that did not deter him. In January 2020, he was named in New Zealand's one-day international squad for this series against India. On February 8, Jamieson made his ODI debut and made a mark straight away. He delivered a match-winning spell of 2 for 42 and earned the Player of the Match award. His skill, his perfect deliveries and his hunger for wickets made Kyle unstoppable. On top of that, his big hitting skills were also helping New Zealand. After shining in the 50-over format, he made his test debut for New Zealand against India on 21st February 2020. Just in his second match, Jamieson took his first 5-wicket haul in Test cricket. With that, he sent the message loud and clear that he was here to stay. October 2020, in the second round of matches in the 2020-21 Plunkett Shield season, Jamieson took a hat-trick against Central Districts. Kyle went on to make his T20I debut for New Zealand on 27th November 2020 against the West Indies. Kyle was quickly climbing the ladder of success and make everyone take notice of him. In January 2021, Jamieson took his best figures in test match with 11 for 117 in second test against Pakistan. While he was getting everyone to pay attention to him, the Indian Premier League had set their eyes on Kyle. In February 2021, Jamieson was bought by the Royal Challengers Bangalore in the IPL auction for a whopping sum of 15 crore. This made him the most expensive Kiwi player in IPL history. On 9th April 2021, Kyle impressed everyone with his IPL debut for RCB. He gave just 27 runs in his quota of 4 overs and took the crucial wicket of Suryakumar Yadav. In his spell, Jamieson bowled 13 dot balls. He played 7 matches in the initial half of the tournament and picked up 9 wickets, with his best figures being 3 for 41. In June 2021, Jamieson was signed by the Surrey County Cricket Club to play matches for them following the conclusion of the 2021 ICC World Test Championship Final. After Kyle's heroics in the IPL, everyone had their eyes set on him to see what would he do in the ICC World Test Championship Final in England. Kyle just rose to the occasion as he became the first bowler to take a 5-wicket haul in the WTC Final. He ignited India's batting collapse by dismissing Virat Kohli and Rishabh Pant in quick succession. He also uprooted Rohit Sharma, Ishant Sharma and Jasprit Bumrah. Jamieson, who was playing his 8th test, registered registered his fifth 5-wicket haul in the format. He registered bowling figures of 5 for 31 as India were bundled out for 217 in the first innings. The ICC World Test Championship final saw New Zealand emerge as the winners as they went on to beat India by 8 wickets. Jameson was named as the man of the match after taking 7 wickets, including a 5-wicket haul in the first innings. Kyle's story reflects that with true hard work and skill, one can conquer it all. While the rise to the top can be fast, the determination and perseverance on wanting to become better with every occasion is what makes a story inspiring.